Flash hits both of them though. 25 seconds. That engagement ends in a stalemate, but D-Hat comes back up. Now spins the bot down. Modesty with a beautiful flick. And with 15 seconds, needs to find the next shot. Madden shows his hand, but not for long enough for Modesty to strike twice. Switching to the AK gives him that run and gun potential. Tickles the ball. Madden out to the open. And the young gun strikes again. Conjures carnage.
That first shot from Modesty, what was that flick? Oh my lord, he definitely made up for it. He had a bit of a miss to a whiff towards mid. First he gets the opening on his Sphinx towards mid, and then of course, that op shot, that flick was just absolute filth. He spots a pixel, it's so fast, Vince. The slow-mo can't even catch it, switches over to the AK-47. And that's a tale of redemption in just one round. That flicked, that missed